Lord, we found him.
He's the only human capable of killing me. Are you sure it's him?
He's the son of the golden-eyed woman, exactly as the prophecy says. He lives with his mother in a nearby village.
Prepare my horse. I'll take care of this personally.
Novella, I'm so glad you're unharmed. The king's guards, they took your... Thank you, sweetheart. The king was ranting about a prophecy and a golden-eyed woman's baby. They were looking for your brother, Berthold. You must find him before they do. He went fishing on the lake. Hurry, before it's too late. Take this to cross the broken bridge.
How dare you disobey the king, you little brat!
I must go home, Your Majesty. My mother needs...
That's enough. Get the boy on the ship.
Sweet child, you're alive. Are you hurt? It can't be another child of the golden-eyed woman. Now the king has even less chance of getting out of this alive. My name is Devora. I used to be King George's court witch. He was a good ruler until the day I predicted that he would die by the hand of a golden-eyed woman's child. Prophecy drove him insane. He took my spellbook and began using dark magic. It made him almost immortal. But almost isn't enough for him. He needs to sacrifice a golden-eyed woman's child to acquire eternal life. His army has been searching the kingdom for this boy, and now they have found him. Save your brother. There's a cave nearby that may have the information you need to kill that tyrant.
Hmm.
last, the witch's spell book has been sealed. Now no one will learn my weakness. The witch sent you for the book, didn't she? Foolish girl, you're too late. Once I complete the ritual, I'll live forever.
Thank you. The royal family of Antaria were childless. In desperation, they asked the court witch Devora to look into the future. Devora saw two events in her crystal ball: the coming birth of the heir, and the king's death at the hands of a golden-eyed woman's child. The king became scared and used dark magic in hopes of gaining immortality. The golden-eyed woman knew nothing about this prophecy. She and her husband were happily expecting their second child. Then they received a letter from Devora. The sun faded when they learned that the king wanted to kill her baby. The king became obsessed. He ordered his knights to find and kill the children at all costs. Warned by Devora's letter, the golden-eyed woman hid with her children in the cellar. The king's guards destroyed the flowers in her garden, but failed to deprive her children of their lives.
At last, I've found the dragon's tendon. Nothing can stop me now that I have the final element for my ritual.
Nivella, I have had a vision. The king is close to finishing the immortality ritual. Once it's complete, then nothing will be able to stop him. Part of my magic wand has gone missing. I'll be able to help you get to the king's palace if you find it and bring it to me.
Thank you. This is the best protection one can afford in this frail world, the metal heart. If a person places it inside their chest, they'll never know death from weapon or senility. However, they will lose the ability to love and feel. Your real heart will continue to beat, even after being taken out of your chest. Anyone who tries to destroy it will be cursed forever. Put your real heart into the dragon glass case. This glass can only be destroyed by a mithril weapon.
Magnificent! You have my gratitude, Morin.
Thank you for finding my wand. It's not as powerful as it used to be, but it's still capable of a few tricks. Take this wand with you. Use the magic to turn wild animals into something to help you reach the king. A horse, for example. Good luck, dear girl.
God, see to it that nobody enters this castle. Come along, boy.
Halt! Entry to the castle is forbidden by order of the king. However, my thirst is killing me. I won't tell the king about your being here if you bring me something to drink.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. This beer has a funny taste to it.
How did you get here, girl? You're more stubborn than I have thought. You can't stop me. Once I drain this boy's powers, the prophecy will be ruined. Not even an army of golden-eyed children could harm me. It's time to finish what I started. I was so blinded by power that I never thought there could be a second child. Knowing that you are cursed forever makes my death less bitter. Every day you'll grow a year older. You won't live much longer than me, little girl.
Ha ha ha!